and Dr. Vishnu Priya. I am Senior Consultant Physiotherapist at Empower Physiotherapy Center. So today we are going to see very interesting exercise for your neck. So the exercise is called Meena Kumari. So Meena Kumari was a very famous Bollywood actress, and she was associated with this pose. People associate her with this pose. So with due respect to her, we'll start. So then can we do this exercise? So people are using more gadgets nowadays, like laptop, phone. So people are almost always in flexed position. So it causes discomfort and neck spasm. So it is very useful exercise for that. So we'll start now. So we'll start with first initial posture. So we should be sitting straight with full back supported from your lower back till mid back and shoulders retracted like this. Then you will rotate your neck to around 45 degrees. You will keep your hand behind your head like this so that your elbow will come in front of your nose or eyes. The other hand is retracted and relaxed. And now what you will do is you will just stretch the neck in the direction of elbow like this, so that you will get the stretch on the opposite side of the neck around here. So you will hold the stretch for around slow 35 breaths. You will always count by your breaths.
Perfect. So other hand is retracted, posture is taken care of. The hand, the elbow is exactly in front of the nose and the stretch is felt in the neck. So you need not slouch. You need to be tall. You need to be absolutely relaxed and make sure to count by your breaths. Feel a good stretch. Be with your body. Keep feeling the stretch. Be at ease. Be as gentle as possible. And
so when coming back also, you will come gently, then remove your hand like this. Okay, you can repeat the stretch 3 times each side. Generally what happens is people are right dominated. So if you are right handed, usually same side is affected more. So you will do this side with left hand more often. So we can derive this stretch according to the muscle involved. So we can change the angle of neck and then we'll get the stretch at particular muscle. But we will always consult a professional physiotherapist and then only perform the stretch. Here at Empower, we derive many stretches according to the condition of the patient. Again, now we'll talk about the mistakes which we always do. So, people usually tend to do this, but what happens is it irritates the facet on this side. So, always keep your neck diagonal. Okay, 45 degrees around, and again rotation should be completely avoided. Again, it irritates the facet joints. Okay,
perfect. So this exercise, thank you, Dr. Alap. He has derived it and labeled it Meena Kumari, and that's how thousands of people now, since we have derived it, are following this. They are remembering the exercise because they associate it with the name Meena Kumari. And we hope that now you start doing it with support, of course. So that's, consider it as a disclaimer. Make sure that you consult if you have any symptoms. Don't try anything at home otherwise. And respect your body signals. Respect your body signals. Respect pain, and we're always there for you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Keep blessing.